Yes? Hello, hello, small ones. Hello. I should make this person feel this more. What? Back of saying, I should make it this feel this more. But I got Aaron's awake and got Evie gonna be awake soon. Yeah, she did wake up. Okay. And then I'm going to make it feel like I'll wake up when I'm 7-ish. I'm too tired. It funny. Yeah. This one.
A nice warm bath always helps me to sleep well. That's the last resort, Sam.
Yes, finally. Oh, you did it so perfect. Fuck you. I need a boat.
Hey guys. cheer him up. Press the pause button and leave a comment below. Sam, how about Orbeez?
This is just plain Orbeez
flame. Come on. For this project, we'll need Orbeez, two glass Nutella jars, two balloons, tape, and colored cardboard. I know where you're going with this. Yes, take care of it. Just return me the jar.
Okay, wait, still, it's just a new boat.
First, we'll need to prepare the oil.
Boat.
The jars look great. Now, I'll pour the Orbeez into the first jar.
That's probably as
fun. Oh, this is one of the funnest crafts we've ever made. And we'll fill it to the top with more water. Oh, doesn't it look cool already?
One vote.
Let's take a piece of cardboard and tape it over. All done! Here, Sam, some everlasting goodies for you. Enjoy! Drops and roses and whiskers and kittens. figures that if I keep doing my hair every day, soon we'll be broke.
True story.
Well, what if I told you there are three ways to get electricity? Take one potato and stick the zinc and copper rods into it. The copper rod first, like this, and then the zinc one. There. Why?
Because nothing good can come out of a can, you must craft.
That's not the case.
How garbage it is then.
You'll see. I'll do the same to the second potato. One rod, and then the other one. To our composition. Here and here. And fix it. Hey Sammy, what should we wire up?
Yay! Done.
It looks familiar.
Yeah, my other video, my bad guy, it takes me almost 3 hours, and then, barely 3 hours, and then, this one, I don't know how long, to be done. Oh. What? Hi, Evie. Why you fart it like that? Yeah, I know, if you know. I don't want to eat my face. Your fart balloon. Favorite part. My dad got me diet pills, you know, the kind I like. And then my mom got me more diet pills, the different kind of diet pills. So just because she doesn't want it, because she's not gonna lose weight anyway. It's so funny, you know. Or actually, I'm more diapers. Why can you touch it? Is that for food? Yeah, hold on. Okay, my food's not done yet. Ugh. I had to do it every time. Okay. My mom got me a coffee, a full coffee in a packet thing. I oh, that's sweet. All right, that's when I can go out get more coffee. All right, be nice to your brother. friendly.
Oh my god.
Okay. I got a book. I owe it online. What? Sorry, I had a question. Okay. By some guy, you know, in the book called Go to Fuck. Go Fuck to Sleep. Go Fuck to Sleep. People know Go to Fuck to Sleep. Fuck to Sleep. Something like that. And some of that thing, you read the book, you know. And my husband and I talk about that in the book for years. Like, well, we should buy it for our kids. You know? It's been 8 years, you know. And I told my husband, I need tears today. I got my serious voice on. A book. On Amazon. Okay. Go to Fuck the Sheep. He grabbed my face, pushed to him to kiss me. You know, I went, ah! Kiss me. Yeah, pretty much. We talked about that book for years. Oh, I guess we need to go right here now. What's your name? Do you have something over there? Oh my god. Okay, let's try to finish this game. Okay.
Guys, welcome back to another video, and today, as you can see behind me, we have some massive marshmallow heads. So this is, of course, do not choose the wrong marshmallow. We have a yellow, we have a white, and we also have a red. So we're going to figure out who is inside of these marshmallow heads. I think for one of them, I should already know what it is. And
that's new?
Hopefully you guys enjoy.
Oh, no, it's not new.
If you do, make sure to go ahead, slap that like button, turn on notifications, and subscribe to the channel if you're new. So let's play the guessing game.
I want to say,
we're just gonna not even guess what I want, but for white, it has to be pretty obvious. Do you guys know who could be in white? I mean, the head is already showing. I think marshmallow should be inside of there. If not, then that's a little bit weird. But for yellow and red, we're just gonna find out along the way. I'm not gonna guess on that. But let's enter this chest.
Okay. Pretty much, my time will be done soon. It's just easy, you know.
Should we just take out the lever? And maybe start off with that? Because of ladders as well. Okay. This is interesting. Let's just kind of move this around here. So, we'll use the iron. Maybe if we get killed in one of them. So, which one should we actually enter first? Yellow, white, or red? I might go left to right. Yeah, we'll go yellow, then white, then red. And I'm guessing with these ladders, that is the only way to get in. Alright, so yeah, I think we just have to build up to the top. Alright, here goes nothing. Let's enter this yellow marshmallow head. Alright, let's put on the ladders. Maybe let's start yellow. Simpsons character maybe? Let's see. Oh, wait a second. Is that who I think it is? Yeah. Wait, SpongeBob's there and also Gary. But is it SpongeBob.exe? Please don't.
Oh, yuck.
When you look at him, he's kind of freaky. Okay, let's make this water jump here. There we go. Okay, hello? Please don't. Oh, wait, hang on. It's normal okay. SpongeBob. What are you doing inside Marshmallow's head? Look at this.
Oh shit, you okay?
Okay, Gary's having a little bit
you
of a
question. You always ask me. Give it to you.
That's so cool. Okay, do you have any. I don't even have anything in his chest. Oh, hang on. Swarm's gas? I don't think that's a gas. That looks like a jellyfish.
Okay, swarm is sending me out.
Now,
bye-bye.
What happens if we hit Gary?